People, let me tell you a little story about divine inspiration. Have you ever seen that movie? You know, the one with the fellas and the big digging machine looks like a drill. And they go down under the surface of the earth and there's this big cave with dinosaurs and mountains and scantily clad cave women. You ever realize those fellas might really be onto something? Now, I may not know much about science or nature or basic grooming, but I know how to build stuff. And build stuff I have done every night for the last 17 years. My friends all said you've lost your head, now what are you trying to do? You've been keeping your neighbors up all night, say what the hell's the matter with you? Oh, this might sound mean, but your digging machine's gonna leave your feelings hurt. You're gonna dig straight down to the center of the earth and find out that there's nothing there but dirt. Of my divine inspiration. You see, one day I saw my dog digging around the backyard and suddenly I realized he's trying to dig down to the very center of the earth where all the dinosaurs and the scantily clad cave women live. And I said, "Hot diggity, that's a good idea. You're a very clever dog. Here's some Alpo. You know, life would be better down there, and that's where you and I are going, my friend." So here I am 17 years later and my giant digging machine is finally perfected. Oh, and I want me a cave woman. My friends all said you've lost your head. Now what are you trying to do? You've been keeping your neighbors up all night. Say, what the hell's the matter with you? All this might sound mean, but your digging machine's gonna leave your...